Only a few days left until Christmas, and I'm already in the perfect Christmas mood.